by the barber.
I love you.
You think he really means that, Jesse?
I think he looks honest, McMahon.
Guess this way.
I see.
Brutus the Barber Beefcake.
Oh, yeah, the barber's going to be cutting in some, maybe a little strutting here. And if I were Brother Love, I'd be a little concerned, wouldn't you, Jesse?
Definitely. Brutus likes to pick on people he knows he can take.
Welcome, Brother Barber.
I don't think you want to soil his scissors on Brother Love.
Oh, Brother Love, I can't believe it. The so-called macho man, Randy Savage, has chosen as his new manager that sleazy, slimy,
oh my goodness,
overdressed sweat hog.
Whoa, baby!
Who has the audacity to call herself, of all things, Sensational Sherri? You know, I can't think of anything sensational about her at all. As a matter of fact, Brother Liv, when I think of Sherri, it's kind of scary. You know, I think that's it. She shouldn't be called sensational. She should be known as Scary Sherri. Scary Sherri.
Oh my
Scary.
Goodness. He's going to have this capacity crowd going here in the second.
Scary.
He don't like girls.
Scary.
McMahon, he don't like girls, does
Scary.
He?
Are
you kidding me?
Scary. Scary.
He's got him rolling. Scary. This capacity crowd. Sensational Sherri.
Sherri. Sherri. Sherri. Sherri.
Beefcake's having Sherri. Fun.
Now, would you be afraid of that, McMahon?
Afraid of?
I might be. Sherri. Sherri.
Look at the way she's dressed.
Sherri.
She is scary, isn't she?
Well,
oh, my goodness!
How dare you!
He had it coming.
Smarty pants.
Good.
I am also a lady. And don't you ever
lady?
Forget that. I am always a lady.
Look and out! Randy Savage from behind! He nailed Beefcake right in the back of the head. Look at this, putting those boots to him. Beefcake being pummeled by Savage and by Sensational Sherri as well. Look at that, dropping the elbow in the back of his head. He's unconscious.
Ooh, are they going to give him a haircut?
Look.
They're going to the bank, McMahon.
Savage ramming the head of Beefcake, the unconscious Beefcake, ramming his head face first into the carpet.
I love it. I love it. He's getting done to him what he's done to so many other wrestlers. Turnabout's fair play, McMahon. I love it.
I can't believe they're doing this to Beefcake. Coming in from behind. Randy Savage hammering Beefcake from behind. What a combination this is. Macho Man Randy Savage and his new manager, Sensational Sherri.
You don't think Beefcake has had that coming after, what, 2 or 3 years of his illegal haircuts? It's about time. My hat goes off to Macho Man and
and sensational Sherri. Only they could do it. Good for them. Point.